Welcome back to the Antique Fanatic. This morning, Riley and me are headed south. We stumbled on to a lead for some really cool stuff, old stuff, architectural salvage, in a storefront in Tennessee. So we're going to go check that out and see how much of our money they'll take. Right, Riley? Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Okay, so I have permission to film, show y'all some of the cool stuff in this building. So let's just get after it. It's pretty awesome.
We'll be right back.
survived. Now we're headed home, maybe a pit stop. So y'all get this message and we're nowhere to be found, send a posse. Otherwise, we'll see you at home. Well, we finally made it home from the Memphis, and it was an awesome day. We got a lot of cool stuff. So as usual, we're going to kind of highlight what we got. The reason we went was for this. This showed up online, and I know a lot of you guys aren't box fan folks, but I like to think that you haven't learned to appreciate them yet. Maybe that's it. Don't take offense. Never been opened. Lasco 4700R. I mean, it's got the legit copper staples in the side. Still got the price tag on the top. It's amazing. Unexpected was this awesome floor lamp. We like fluorescence at the Antique Fanatic, and this is T12, 24 inches. Unlike the Dazers, which are T8s and much shorter. Also unexpected, really super unexpected, was this beautiful, yeah, I think it's beautiful, 77648. It's early, and I'm believing 37 model. Early overlapping blade, but with the OSHA cage, as you can see. And we're going to talk more about this fan. I'm just going to push that off to the future. But I'm going to delve into this thing and do some work on it and see if we can't clean it up and see if it runs. The cords are shot. Also, not pictured here, electric lawnmower, Sunbeam. I've been wanting one of those for a while, ever since I saw one on Marketplace. And they're super cool. Anyway, that's pretty much it. Riley had a good time. Riley got some stuff, and we had a blast. And we appreciate the gentleman who allowed us into his building, let us look around, and sold us these cool treasures. We just wanted to share it with you, and we hope you had a good time. Thanks for stopping by the Antique Fanatic, and we'll see you next time. Stay breezy.